imagine this, then imagine that, then imagine something new. Your imagination is a TV screen that lives inside of you. You can be a pirate sailing the seven seas with a yo-ho-ho, yo-ho, scrubbing decks on hands and knees. Read a book, write your own, draw pictures from your mind. Magic carpets on golden skies, dig deep and you shall find that you can ride on the back of a whale, take a trip to any place. Imagine you're a million feet tall and your head is out in space. On a rainy day you're stuck inside, no need to feel the gloom. You can build a castle and have dragons fly around your room. You could be a space pilot with a wacky rocket plane. Imagine this, then imagine that, and imagine all over again. Read a book, write your own, draw pictures from your mind. Magic carpets on golden skies, dig deep and you shall find that you can ride on the back of a whale, take a trip to any place. Imagine you're a million feet tall and you're